Αυτό.
Ναι, ναι.
Μόνο το Απόλλωνα είναι εκεί, να το πω
εδώ. Εδώ, εδώ. Αυτό. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Ah, beautiful. My gosh. Yeah, I see. Parts of the sculpture of Apollos. Let's walk over here. Very high culture around 2,500 years ago, 900 BC. Yeah. Here we have statue of the Sphinx. So the guards came to me and said, well, if you are here for the commercial use, you cannot do it. It would be a special permission, but it's a private use. It's for me and my friends. I said, so much to discover. I love it. I don't know where to go first. Let's go to the lights. Where are the lights? Made in ancient Greece and staged in Greece is important. You know, like that. People from Europe came here, they're digging and taking out all the culture. This culture has to be here, this part of it. That's history. Look at these images. Oh, shoot. Delos is something very special. Nobody is allowed to live here. Yeah, no hotels. Nobody can live here. And even nobody dies here. Yeah? Nobody is allowed to die here. Not born. But I do have a friend. His name is Nikos Santarineos. And there used to be 7 families here in Delos. But one after the other sold it and just his house is left. It's a house without electricity. Grandfather didn't, so he's still there. We were talking about it, and he promised me one day we're gonna be here. We stay overnight in a sweet house. We feel the energy. Most of them are made between 500 and 700 BC. Look at the details. And how beautiful. Artemis killing the deer. That's Artemis, the goddess of Artemis. Wow. this mosaic. More than 5 meters. Demetrios Poriaretes, 3rd century. Apollo, Apollo. Yes, and Apollo had blonde hair because a friend of mine, you know, Brazilian friend, he said, well, you don't look like Greek because of your hair. And then she remembered. Apollo had blonde hair, like me. I mean, now my hair is gray. It used to be blonde, not anymore. Never mind, I'm just joking, you know. It's written from Syria. Granite. So look at the proportions. D'une femme âgée, that's from a woman, but not a young woman anymore. Âgée. Ancient Roman Empire sculptures. I have a lot to do. A lot of similarities. Hermes. There is Orphilus Nicus Santorinus. Αυτό έχει ένα σπίτι εδώ.
Πού?
Εδώ, Δέλος, μόνο αυτό. Δευτέρο. Ναι, είχα 7 families και είχα 7 families and everybody, you know, died and sold. But he is από το Μύκονος. Αυτό που makes the construction.
Ναι, ναι,
tell you, I inherited some antiques. I did. How long ago? A long, long time ago. I guess something like 40 years ago. I will have it in my house on top of the mountain where I go. My residence by myself. I'm waiting to get it ready, to get it done. The Hellenistic period.